A sad update now. A toddler pulled from a pool on the northwest side last week has died.
Northwest Fire says the two-year-old died last night. The Pima County Sheriff's Department says the boy's parents found him floating in the pool around dinner time on Thursday. Family performed CPR until paramedics arrived. Authorities say the pool did not have a fence around it.